Chrysalis, the granny farmer. He was infamous for 15 minutes, and he appeared on Panorama. Then he somehow got himself on board the Starship Enterprise allowance scheme, with a Prince of Wales award for pushing Valium and amphetamine.
Behind Nicholas Van What's-His-Face, at 6'6" and 100 tons, the undisputed king of the slums, with more aliases than Klaus Barbie, the master butcher of Leon C, just about to take the stage, the one and only, hold the front page.
Fatman's got something to sell to the capital's homeless, at a crossroads motel, for the no fixed abodes, where you can live life in style, you can sleep in a closet. If you flash him a smile, he'll take your teeth as deposit. There's bats in the belfry, the windows are jammed, the toilets ain't healthy, he don't give a damn. Just chuckles and smiles, and laughs like a madman, a born again rat man. Here comes Sheriff Fatman, with his Valium, amphetamines, sick notes in his phony prescriptions. And just when you thought he was safe, he'll go back to the kitchen. Dead eggs and cracked heads, bunk beds and breakfast.
Wake up, you sleepy head, take this.
Check this.
Moving up on second base behind Nicholas Van What's-His-Face. At 6'6" and 100 tons, the undisputed king of the slums, more aliases than Clap Bobby, the master butcher of Leon C, just about to take the stage, the one and only, hold the front page.
Moving up now to take the place, Nicholas Van What's-His-Face. 6'6" and 100 tons, the undisputed king of the slums, more aliases than Clap Bobby, the master butcher of Leon C, in a hat back from Notre Dame, the one and only Sheriff Fatman. In goes another lens hook, and now I'm losing my patience. Someone call on Roger Cook and the United Nations. He's buying up houses for the has-beens and healthy, from Land's End to South End.